Paladin, the ink demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. Danny said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, if you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you seen them? The swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Oh.
quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you? You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well, Better luck next time. Bring them to me, now! I don't like to wait. It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.